New this morning in Polk County, a 17-year-old boy facing charges accused of shooting into a car and injuring a person. It happened in Auburndale on 1st Street near Earl Wright Park. Police say he followed the victim's car, and when the victim parked, the teen pulled up beside that car, opened fire, and hit a 17-year-old girl. He drove off, but eventually stopped in a ditch, and police arrested him.